City's in the house. How are you?
Good. How are you this morning?
I'm great. I'm proud of you.
Aww.
No, what you've accomplished in life, because here's the thing. I do this professionally, so I watch a lot of movies. Trust me, I see a lot of movies each year, from January to December, maybe 200, 250 movies. And when I watch this, I walked out so inspired, because now I feel like I can do anything. Because I got, just like you, I have ideas, and I want to do other things. I'm like, okay, she did it, now I'm going to go do it. So that's the best part about watching this movie. It's so inspirational.
Oh my God, interview over.
No, it really is.
You know what, you're absolutely right. And that's exactly what this movie's going to do for everybody. Because, you know, there are the moments in life where you're like, I can't do this. Or I don't know if I have enough energy to go do that now, even though I've always wanted to. I hope that changes. And I hope that changes for you.
It will change.
You tell me what you want to do, I'll help you do it.
Good. I'll give you a call after this. we'll make that happen. After you go to the premiere, check out the movie, have fun on the red carpet, and then we'll talk a little we'll talk a little business.
That's right. How
surreal is it to see your story on the big screen?
Oh, I mean,
because the people always, like, they'll play, and I'll be like, you know what, if someone made a movie about me, I want so-and-so to play me.
Right.
But you actually got to go through the process. What was it like?
Well, you know, it's so funny because you say that, if anybody ever made a movie about me,
right,
I want this person, that person, and I actually am so busy doing what I do, I never think about that. So this kind of hit me in the head, right? And they're
okay,
like, you know, and so David O. Russell, brilliant. I mean, he's so brilliant. And then, you know, you get a phone call and he's like, you know, so what do you think about Jennifer Lawrence playing the role of Joy? I'm like, okay, let me think about that for about a week, right? Of course, it's like crazy. It's like Jennifer Lawrence, the number one in the world now.
Right, exactly.
And so brilliant and so talented. And obviously you saw it, the world is going to see her in this amazing role of which she just captures every emotion. She just takes you right in with her,
no,
right?
She did a great job.
Yeah.
No.
I'm in a meeting with our lawyers. What do you think you're doing?
Go home, Joy. And watch the numbers roll in on television. Make 50,000 mops, borrowing and owing every dollar, including your home.
It could have been handled better. I'll let Todd have another shot.
I don't want Todd or anyone else to try it. It should be me.
We don't have regular people. We have celebrities who spokesmodels do the selling. I told you this.
Who showed you the mop? Who sold it to you? Who taught you how to use it? And who convinced you that it was great after you thought it was worthless?
Excuse me, can you give us a second? Come with me.
Now, as everything was unfolding with your life and your career, what was the one challenge, the biggest challenge that you had to clear, that one hurdle, that one obstacle that gave you the most trouble and challenge?
Yeah, I think for me personally, you know, it was managing everything, right? It was actually, you know, not looking at I had to do these 50 things to get there. It was do 1, 2 while you're doing 2A and 2B. So it was really, you know, kind of pulling it all together and keeping, as you said before, keeping it going, because so many times you want to say, I can't. And you just have to find that in you to say, I have to, right?
Yeah, you got to push
right?
through.
Because then you won't. I mean, then it's so much easier. What's the easier choice, you know, to say,
give up.
Okay, I tried, right?
Just go. Do you still have the original mop?
I do.
Where do you keep it?
Well, I have a. I can't answer that question.
Why? Why can't you?
Well, because then people would know.
What, is it hidden away?
Hidden away.
Why is it hidden away?
We'll see.
You should put it on display somewhere. I mean, that's like, now that the movie's out, you got to put it on display somewhere.
Okay, I'll think about that.
Really? So you haven't seen the final product yet, right? Or have you?
I have.
And how much time did you spend on set? How much time did you actually spend
on set? Well, you know, that is the irony of it all, right? Because, you know, after we were together and Jennifer and David O. Russell and Bob De Niro and Bradley Cooper, everybody, you name it, right? It's an amazing list. Every time, and I have this other thing called, you know, what I do. And every time I was able to go to Boston, they got like 8 feet of snow. The airports were closed. So, which I think is a guided thing because that was their world. My job was done. That was their creative world to create this classic movie.
Well, they did a good job.
They
and
did.
You're a fantastic person.
Thank
it's such
you.
A pleasure to meet you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Good luck and have fun.